How you doing, people? Hey, we rising from the ashes, my man! That's not good. Anyway, I will. To Todd Austin and to Abby, we love you, and we sure hope that this helps out a little bit. Sometime when things get tough, you got this money to pull back out and get yourself out of the hole. We love you, and we really hope this helps out a lot. We've done this for you. We love you. Okay, we love you. You're a great pillar of our community, and what would we do without you? I don't know. Life would not be the same without you. It wouldn't be as purple. It wouldn't be as purple or as funkadelic.
Yeah!
Amen. Amen. Well, God bless you both. And we love you. And we're going to leave you with a good friend of mine. His name is Stevie. We'll be right back. I tried to find a clock at Goodwill and I couldn't. Y'all go ahead. Give it up for Miss MK on the bass over here. Let me hear ya. Nah, that's my wife. Let me hear ya. This is probably the oldest song we know. And it's actually... it's gonna need a lot of help from you guys, alright? Scott can't see. so you gotta make a lot of noise so he knows you're out there. Let me hear ya! Nashville longer than 10 years, that's a musician. Raise your hand. Longer than 10 years, raise your hand if you've been here longer than 10 years. On the scene, doing what we do. All right, let's go back 20 years. Everybody that's been here 20 years or longer, raise your hand up. Put your hand down if you haven't. All right, if you've been here since 1990, keep your hands up. See, the hands are getting less and less, aren't they? If you were here before that, keep your hands up.